Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Seen those in action, they're nasty. Get in close before it recognizes you as hostile, or we're gonna need a sponge to mop you up. GPS says you're getting real close to that comm center. Careful they don't notice you before you want them to. The relay's gotta be on the roof. Probably gonna have some techie types up there to keep it running.
He's talking about combat engineers. They're alert, well-trained, and packing gear on par with ours. The LMB didn't cut corners on outfitting their people.
Thank you.
Initiating Data hardwipe. Overriding Data.
It's time to find out if the Last Man Battalion can take the heat.
Data has been overwritten. Overheating CPU. Disabling cooling mechanisms. Sequence complete. Server data replaced and CPU destroyed.
Here's the thing. You're right on top of that weapons cache. Once you kick in the door, you're on your own until I can get back up in there. So watch your back, because it's gonna get hot in there.
Hostiles incoming.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast. Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel. Hang tight. Backup's almost at your position.
job, Agent. They're still doing the tally, but the weapons you secured should keep the JTF in the field for a long time.
That's how you do it. You just kick the leg out from under these LMB mooks. Keep it up, and they're going down.
Of the last man to count.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. There were those among us who were angry when the decision was made to leave us behind. Leave us to die, as some people said. But I looked around at this city, and I saw opportunity. I saw what it had been. And I saw what it could be once again if someone had the guts to fight for it. If there were men willing to go out in the streets and take them back from the degenerates and lowlifes who ruled them now, to do what the cowardly government and its fearful, weak soldiers were too afraid to do, and to cut down all the liars and murderers and thieves who stand in the way of peace. We will not look back. We will not compromise. We will do whatever it takes to ensure a better tomorrow for all those who stand with us. And those who stand against us, may God have mercy on their souls. Bliss out. Tell me we got that. Because goddammit, I'm not doing it a second time.